In the 2000s, there wasn't a band on the planet that got more radio airplay than Nickelback.
He's an amazing front man, you know, he's a badass.
Why does everybody hate Nickelback?
Nobody picks up the guitar to be in the most hated band in the world.
We try and laugh it off.
Nickel bad, nickel hack, nickel bomb, nickel creed.
But some of it, it hurts.
Everybody's got an opinion about them.
I don't have to go and try and win over someone who doesn't like my band. That sounds like torture. For both of us.